We're getting away with staying up past our bedtime.
It has been too long since I joined you in some late night fun.
And just what are you two doing up? It is 10:35 at night. You were supposed to be in bed.
We're not tired. So we decided.
Tired or not, your bedtime is 8:30 in the evening, and you disobeyed me by not staying put. You are very naughty girls.
Naughty are we? I thought we were Amy and Bridget.
That is a very immature attitude. You girls need to learn to stay in bed after being put there at night.
How are you going to make sure we do that? Place guards outside our bedroom doors?
We have to get up to use the toilet if we need to in the night.
Not anymore. You girls are going to have nappies on at night.
No.
Yes. So come with me, and I will put nappies on the pair of you, and put you back to bed. Now,